you. And I didn't go to work. I was so tired. I was so burned out for making these damn videos and just going to work in general and doing shit around the house. Now, it's time to watch Obi-Wan. At least I got to sleep in, though. Into 9:12.
Don't think I always do this. I don't always do this. I did try going. I had my alarm. It went off. I sat up. Went like this. Thought about it for 10 seconds. Said, yeah, back to bed. And that's what I did. So now we're going to watch the new Obi-Wan Kenobi episode.
Mixing some carbon gray with some classic black. Mix it. Here it is, the final piece. Now I just gotta wait for it to dry completely and then wait for it to be less stinky and then bring it in. Trying not to let it touch my clothes. This is why we have the candle lit, so we can just have it in here, keep working on it. Project complete. Look at that guy. That looks good in there. Move these out of the way. Ooh, shit. Now, just go like this. Backpack, hidden stuff, boosted. All right, so putting this box that's already been stained in here has made it really smelly. So I gotta air it out. That should do it. Out come all the shorts and pants. I'm gonna save a ton of room by just doing this. Pants and air joggers and all that are all in. It's shorts time. And voila. Although I love this in my room, the box, cuts and all that, I'm gonna have to take it out. It smells so bad, I'm gonna have to wait like a day or two. Cause as I was editing yesterday's video, I just felt so, so sick. I gotta take it out. The funny thing is, I could have just did that the whole time. But that just defeats the purpose of being creative. And I like being creative. We got some super delicious looking dinner. watching Star Wars Empire Strikes Back and some blood orange juice. No, not my car. My car won't be done until Friday. Got about, not really counting today because today's almost over. Just one more day.
...75-pound light dumbbell, baby. Let's fucking go. So, 4 sets later, up 75 pounds, 10 reps, dropped it down to 45 for like 15 reps.
Making my way downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound. And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I could fall
into the sky. Do you think time went past me by?
Because you know I'd walk a thousand miles if I could just see you tonight.
So, my 1 week, 7 day review of me vlogging every single day, 7 days. My review, fucking great. Am I stopping? Hell no. Am I just getting started? Fuck yes.